2 is the last bolt, you would just be heading outboard from bolt 1.
Okay, I'm there, and it is 3 of pod, and I've reset the collar.
Copy. With the same settings of Bravo 2 counter 2, you're going to release bolt 2 exactly 2 turns.
Copy exactly 2.
And McLean, now we're working to remove the last bolt on this cover.
Okay, at 2 turns on bolt 2, running torque was 4.8.
2 turns, 4.8. Copy, Ann.
Great.
And you can appreciate the work on that get-out.